Create dramatic and scary text and visuals with the eerie templates available in Horror for Final Cut Pro. It's the perfect plugin if you're editing a Halloween-themed video. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Luca Visual Effects Horror. There are four default templates. Use these as building blocks for custom looks. The Presets category has specific looks pre-built for you that you can customize to taste. Plus, there's a bonus template. More on that in a minute. I've got some creepy footage on my timeline. Let's add some titles to tell a story for a movie trailer. I'll start with the default template so we can take a look at all the parameters. First, I'll type in my text. In the parameters, there are a variety of different build-in and out animations you can choose from. There is a global tint control. I'll choose a cool color and raise the intensity slightly. There are two global lightning effects you can toggle on and off. In the animation section, I can toggle on or off a texture on the text, plus choose from different textures. I can turn on creepy text effects like text rise up and moving text shadow. Plus, there are additional text effects I can tweak, like auto zoom, pulse, and global shake. In the backdrop section, I can toggle the backdrop on or off, add custom media, or choose from different included backdrops. I have a compound clip prepped, so I'll load that up as my backdrop. Now I can change the look of the backdrop with special effects like TV distortion, cartoon look, blur, and color controls like hue, saturation, and exposure. Next are vignette controls. This isn't your basic vignette around the frame. There are different styles to choose from, plus the addition of grunge and blur. Next are the lighting controls. There are two lights, both of which can be moved in the parameters or with the on-screen controls. Make adjustments to color and intensity, and add a flicker if you want. Below this are more special effects: dripping liquid and smoke and dust. Add and customize blood or a black liquid dripping down your frame, or amplify the creepy factor with smoke, dust, and fog effects. Finally, at the bottom are extensive 3D text controls. In addition to the basic titling parameters you'd expect, there are added special effects like slant, ghostly blur, and glow. So the default preset has extensive parameters for getting exactly the look you want with almost endless possibilities. The default fewer controls template is similar, but with less parameters if you'd like to dial in a look quickly. Plus, as I mentioned at the beginning, the presets templates have looks already created for you that you can use as is or customize further for your different productions. I'll quickly show you the bonus template, Neon Lit Text on Wall. I'll add in my text. This template has a cool text distress parameter that makes the title look like magic writing. However, you can turn this effect off by setting the parameter to zero. I just created a super creepy timeline in minutes with Horror for Final Cut Pro. These versatile templates will elevate any timeline that could use more drama: thrillers, true crime, noir, or adventure. Plus, the extensive parameters give you almost unlimited looks. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.